Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. Okay, so firstly, ta-da! That might make the requisition officer happy.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
Basically, you can do these things as many times as you want. Because, why not? Hey, look, I could do it again. And I gain in power.
Dispatch for me.
And I can do
could prove you
another. The Dwarven Pirates. This one always confuses me because starting the game off, you really don't have obsidian. There's not any rare obsidian in the hinterlands. I mean, there's like maybe a few deposits if they spawn. Otherwise, there's not that much obsidian. And since I tried to do everything in the hinterlands before leaving, yeah.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Another one of these. Meh, whatever. Is there any bloodstone? I know where to get bloodstone, but that's a tier 3 area. Okay, so map. Remember how there's these rifts? Well, we're going to go deal with these rifts. Hopefully we're ready now. Hopefully. I mean, we have, as most of us have, better equipment. We should be able to survive. Better once we had all four tier 2 gear, but that might take a while still. So our main threat is that desired, Despair Demon. Because Despair Demons are tedious in melee and, well yeah, they have that frickin' ice beam. But yeah, much better than the first time we tried doing this. Much better. Oh god. Oh god, ow. Dick. Iron Ball? You should probably heal. Just staying off. Despair Demons are a bit of a pain because of that damn ice beam and ice attacks. Yeah. That and trying to fight them in melee is ugh. Able to close that. Oh, and there's some obsidian. An operation, I just noticed. I wasn't really paying attention to it, but I might look into it. Okay, so where is this crest? If you find this, the bleeding didn't stop. My family lives at the Red Cliff Farms. May it bless you if you could take my last words to them. I didn't run, didn't abandon them. I thought I could get enough to help. For what I was, all I got was my guts torn out. Letter written in a shaky hand, along with a scrawled map of the Red Cliff Farms. Isn't that like where the horse guy was at? Yes. On its. Don't really need on its though. Embryum's not bad. And of course, Cassandra would like to be here when we go after that one guy. About the same as Blackwall. Cassandra would have liked to have been here. Blackwall would have liked to have been here. I usually just work with my own party. Oh. We need Spindle, don't we? We're going to need a lot of resources after that. We need to replace our blood rune. Blood lotus and air fruit. Now we can now make a garden, which. There's two choices. One, basically, I think it might get me money or influence or something. The other lets me have 4 planting pots. I also think the other one lets me get access to a song, which I ain't gonna get the patient with the arts thing. Because I don't know where to get all the stuff. And I don't really care to look it up. Crystal Grace. I forgot, we can't get seeds now. Can't we? Yeah, I really need the plants, like the ones you need for upgrading potions. Oh, so why are we dying? But yeah, you only really need plants for the ones that you need upgrades for. So basically like Feldress and the Black Lotus and stuff like that. Well, everything's uphill in my face, isn't it? Ow, go away. Here's why I wish I had Walking Bomb. Because Walking Bomb is a really good at clearing out crowds. Really good. Not bad. That takes care of the rifts downhill. Man, amulet of magic plus 2. We have like enough enough plus 5 amulets of magic that we should be fine. The reason why we have horse skins. Too steep for horse skins? That's a problem. Usually horse skins can get... Come on. Might be too steep for horse skins even. Come on, let's narrow enough down. Fail. Come on. Come on, horseskins. Come on, you can get up a mountain. Sky, rim this shit. There. Well, apparently it's too steep to even get a horse up it. Normally we don't have that problem. Oh well. Yeah, mages in this are still highly pathetic. They ain't like they were in Origins Dragon Age 2. Dragon Age 2, they weren't really too threatening. They had an annoying ball of hurt, though, and yeah, the annoying ball of hurt. Not sure what else to call it. Alright. I didn't think running would help. Nah. Figured as much. Sometimes the horse can get you up a mountain, sometimes the horse can't. Don't really need crystal grace seeds because usually you can find enough crystal grace around here.
Cassandra will be relieved.
So yeah, decent amount of quests that are usually companion quests that are in the hinterlands. Okay, so what else is on our priority list? Yes, we can't do that one yet. Because... Philaudris is... yeah. Philaudris is... rather rare, to say the least. I can't exactly remember where it is. I think it might be in the Emerald Graves. If any will. There's quite a few things in the Emerald Graves that are rare plants that we probably need. Sadly, we can't talk to things while mounted. I don't really feel like fighting a Druffalo. Don't really need Druffalo lever at this point. Druffalos are just tedious because it's that full armor guard. Especially when fighting multiple of them at the same time. And the Venatari. I think you walked into one of those mines.
Out here. Reminds me of Kirkwall during the Blight.
Ah, silk brocade. I like silk brocade. Normally I'm not really a fan of blue colors, but, well. Silk brocade is basically what Dorian has on his armor right now. That. I like it. It's a decent pattern. It's hard finding a real black or crimson-y color, sadly. And there's no real pink, sadly. I could teleport back, but that seems a waste. Anyway, we're going to go close the last, I think the last rift. It should be. Okay, so the thing is, there's still the dragon over there, and stuff uphill. But we're not ready to fight the dragon. I mean, it's level 12, we're level 10, we don't have full tier 2 gear. We don't even have dragon slaying runes yet. Because, yeah, dragons are the real fight of this game. Okay. So, by the way, mark with the... Did it actually... Oop, there it goes. Yeah, Mark of the Rift is very useful against demons and sort. Like, I mean... Can I actually see it? Causes massive damage and can kill in some enemies instantly. It's very useful. Each specialization has a focus power. But yeah, Mark of the Rift, quite useful. Let's see. Dorian, remind me, what does this one have? Oh, yes. Haste. Haste isn't bad, but the thing is about haste is... I hardly use it because, well, Mark of the Rift. And Dorian... Yeah. I might consider it, though. Man, I very wish I had a chain lightning ring. Or hell, even an energy barrage ring. Something useful. Ah, well. Might as well go to Red Cliff. Wait, I'm in combat? No. I'm in combat. Ow. Okay, then.
Another blighter.
What the? Right. Damn you, combat. Okay. Oh. That was the thing that occurred. So anyway, to Red Cliff. There's still some things we can do in Red Cliff, but we don't have Death Hand's fine tools yet. Which annoys me, because I can't loot everything and stuff.
They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor.
Might as well.
The mages are all busy helping the Inquisition. Who would train you if you were a mage? Who would keep you safe?
All right. You want to do more to help? Let's join the Inquisition.
Do you mean it?
I'm a fair cook and you're a fine leather worker. I'm sure they can find some use for us. And the Inquisition soldiers are the only ones trying to restore order right now. If we want to help.
I do like how they help people just want to join the Inquisition. Tis nice. Commerce still around here? Does not appear to be so. Yeah, no.
Good day.
I don't think there's a place where we can just gather spent weed on the war table. So I don't remember.
Good day.
Well, let's see what Dorian's quest entails. Reloading.
Uh-oh. Nobody's here. This doesn't bode well.
Dorian.
Father. So the whole story about the family retainer was just, what, a smokescreen?
Then you were told. I apologize for the deception, Inquisitor. I never intended for you to be involved.
Eh, it's fine.
Of course not. Magister Parvus couldn't come to Skyhold and be seen with the Dread Inquisitor. What would people think? What is this exactly, Father? Ambush? Kidnapping? Warm family reunion?
This is how it has always been.
You went through all of this to get Dorian here. Talk to him.
Exactly.
Yes, Father. Talk to me. Let me hear how mystified you are by my anger.
Dorian, there's no need to.
I prefer the company of men. My father disapproves.
I'll need you to explain that.
Did I stutter? Men and the company thereof, as in sex. Surely you've heard of it.
I've more than heard of it, actually.
No. The Herald of Andraste. I am shocked and scandalized.
Such sarcasm.
You're not exactly subtle, O Lord Inquisitor.
I should have known that's what this was about.
No. You don't get to make those assumptions. You know nothing about the Inquisitor.
This is not what I wanted.
I'm never what you wanted, Father. Or had you forgotten?
But...
That's
why
a big concern in Tevinter, then.
Only if you're trying to live up to an impossible standard. Every Tevinter family is intermarrying to distill the perfect mage, perfect body, perfect mind, the perfect leader. It means every perceived flaw, every aberration is deviant and shameful. It must be hidden.
So that's what all of this is
about.
Who you sleep with.
That's not all it's about.
Dorian, please. If you'll only listen to me.
Why? So you can spout more convenient lies? He taught me to hate blood magic. The resort of the weak mind. Those are his words. But what was the first thing you did when your precious heir refused to play pretend for the rest of his life? You tried to change me.
I only wanted what was best for you.
You wanted the best for you? Your fucking legacy. Anything for that.
Don't leave it like this, Dorian. You'll never forgive yourself.
Tell me why you came.
If I knew, I would drive you to the Inquisition.
You didn't. I joined the Inquisition because it's the right thing to do. Once, I had a father who would have known that.
Once, I had a son who trusted me, a trust I betrayed. I only wanted to talk to him, to hear his voice again, to ask him to forgive me.
Yeah, you should talk to him. I'll be outside. Or we'll be back at Skyhold. Well, luckily we did everything we were going to do beforehand in the Hinterlands. Because apparently the game decided, hey, you're done now. You're going back to Skyhold. So yeah, Dorian is gay. And his father tried to change him with blood magic. Not exactly ideal situation. I haven't actually romanced Dorian before. I've romanced Ironball, I've romanced Sarah, so I'll probably end up romancing Dorian. Just because I like Dorian.
He says we're alike. Too much pride. Once I would have been overjoyed to hear him say that. Now I'm not certain. I don't know if I can forgive him.
He tried to change you.
Out of desperation. I wouldn't put on a show, marry the girl, keep everything unsavory, private and locked away. Selfish, I suppose. Not to want to spend my entire life screaming on the inside. He was going to do a blood ritual, alter my mind, make me acceptable. I found out. I left.
Are you all right?
No, not really. Thank you for bringing me out there. It wasn't what I expected, but it's something. Maker knows what you must think of me now, after that whole display.
Yeah.
I don't think less of you. More, if possible.
The things you say.
I mean it.
My father never understood. Living a lie, it festers inside of you like poison. You have to fight for what's in your heart.
I agree.
I see you enjoy playing with fire, Inquisitor.
Not the best animation,
at any rate,
but
time
but
to drink
yeah.
myself into a stupor. It's been that sort of day. Join me sometime, if you've a mind.
Well, that resolves things.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
Wait, what?
I'm being clucked at by a hen, evidently.
What?
Don't play the fool with me, young man.
What's going on?
Oh.
What's going on here?
It seems the revered mother is concerned about my undue influence over you.
It is just concern. Your worship, you must know how this looks.
Yes.
You might need to spell it out, my dear.
This man is of Tevinter. His presence at your side. The rumors alone.
What's wrong with him being from Tevinter, specifically?
I'm fully aware that not everyone from the Imperium is the same.
How kind of you to notice. Yet still, you bow to the opinion of the masses.
The opinion of the masses is based on centuries of evidence. What would you have me tell them?
The truth?
The truth is I do not know you, and neither do they. Thus, these rumors will continue.
Oh no, there's rumors.
Oh? I'd like to hear what these rumors are exactly.
I could not repeat them, your worship.
Repeat them? So you've shared them before.
I see. I meant no disrespect, Inquisitor. Only to ask after this man's intentions. If you feel he is without ulterior motive, then I humbly beg forgiveness of you both.
Well, that's something.
Indeed it is.
She didn't get to you, did she?
No. It takes more to get to me than thinly veiled accusations.
You don't think she'll do anything?
Do what? Yours is the good opinion I care about, not hers. It does make me wonder. Is my influence over you undue?
Perhaps. But it's the kind of undue influence I enjoy.
No one accused you of being politically astute.
Not today.
I tease you too much, I know.
Oh, I probably deserve it.
I'll have to find something we can do that doesn't involve teasing. Soon, ideally.
Dot.
Always with the questions. What will people say?
I need to talk to you.
About how much you adore me, I assume? I hear that so often.
I was hoping to steal a moment alone with you.
I need to talk to you, he says. Have it your way. But let's go where 100 onlookers won't think I'm stealing the Inquisitor's soul.
So yeah, we've sort of started the relationship path with Dorian. If it isn't obvious. Okay, then.
Always a sight for sore eyes.
I need to talk to you.
Could at least bring me wine. Loosens the tongue, so to speak.
Let's do something interesting.
More interesting than wandering the countryside killing random strangers? Perish the thought. Sad we aren't in Minrathus. I could show you 100 ways to shame your ancestors, but we'll make do.
I'm not sure anything actually happened. Okay.
Always a sight for sore eyes.
I need to...
Oh. I am, as you say down south, all ears.
Let's do some...
More in... Come.
What's wrong with their uniforms?
Getting ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Yeah, something interesting and nothing really happened. Also, Colin's quest, I don't know if I can actually do that, because Colin's never really actually there, which is unfortunate. Oh, we can go talk to Vivaline again. Vivaline.
Yes?
Do you think that you and I might someday?
I don't see how that benefits.
Heck yeah, then. I think Colin's actually finally gone to his tower. Which means maybe now we can do that quest. Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. Open. Colin!
Inquisitor, I've found where the Red Templars come from. Theronfall Redoubt. The knights were fed red lyrium until they turned into monsters. Samson took over after their corruption was complete.
How do you know Samson?
He was a Templar in Kirkwall, until he was expelled from the Order. I knew he was an addict, but this... Red lyrium is nothing like the lyrium given by the Chantry. Its power comes with a terrible madness.
The Red Templars swarming Haven were proof enough.
We cannot allow them to gain strength. The Red Templars still require lyrium. If we find their source, we can weaken them and their leader.
I like finding the Red Templars' vulnerabilities before fighting them head on.
We'll need every advantage against what courses through their veins. Caravans of red lyrium are being smuggled along trade roads. Investigating them could lead to where it's being mined. If you confront them, be wary. Anything connected to Samson will be well guarded.
Huzzah! Quest. And... that's where I'm gonna go without. And repair my garden. Ow. Huzzah! Specializations they don't care about.
Inquisitor.
Oh, he seems to lag when you go in here.
The spiderwebs help stop the bleeding, and they prevent wounds from...
Can I help you?
You.
Nice talk.
I'll keep an eye out.
Hey, you. I have an inquisitor favor to ask. Just a little thing, really. A little march around for some of your people. It's nothing for you, right?
All right. Let's hear what you've got.
Jump right in, huh? I like that. It's a Red Jenny thing. I got a tip that some noble stiffs are arguing over Vachel. Land squabbles. They're getting little people beat up, so I need you to go to your big table and send some people to walk through town.
Just walk through.
Just walk through. Easy, right?
Was this a tip from one of your friends?
But she just said that.
Just normal angry people getting sick of being in the middle. I don't usually hear about things this far away, but having a friend like you is like getting really big ears. Bigger ears, I guess. Shut up.
She's an elf.
What does the Inquisition get out of this?
Nobles think everyone is out to get them. So when your helmets march through, both sides will think the other's your ally. Both get scared, both make deals. Worst case, you get a little bump among the people just because they see you active. Can't promise anything, but something will happen, just like always.
All right, Sarah. I'll have someone look into it.
It's fun, right? Being important without doing a thing. Well, not much of a thing. Not everything has to be torn skies and ancient assholes. Every little thing makes a difference somewhere.
Sure, why not? Or some books. Books. That music doesn't get me copyright flagged. Music is really nice though in this. The songs. The people that got to sing them. This is very nice. So I think I can go talk to Cole somewhere. Not that I really want to talk to Cole. But my Cassandra, she wants to talk because she's not actually doing her animation. Hey, look.
You knew where Hawk was all along.
You're damned right I did.
You conniving little shit.
You kidnapped me. You interrogated me. What did you expect?
I could stay out for it or intervene. That face just makes me want to do this.
I expected you to tell the truth. I told you what was at stake.
So I just hand him over on your say-so? It's okay, Hawk. This zealot isn't crazy. I promise. Look at her. She's finally lost it.
Okay, fine.
All right. You've both made your point.
We needed someone to lead this Inquisition. First, Liliana and I searched for the hero of Ferelden, but he had vanished. Then we looked for Hawk, but he was gone too. We thought it all connected, but no. It was just you. You kept him from us.
The Inquisition has a leader.
Hawk would have been at the Conclave if anyone could have saved Most Holy...
Varric's not responsible for what happened at the Conclave.
I was protecting my friend.
Varric is a liar, Inquisitor. A snake. Even after the Conclave, when we needed Hawk most, Varric kept him secret.
He's with us now. We're on the same side.
We all know whose side you're on, Varric. It will never be the Inquisition's.
All right.
Varric's earned his right to be here, Cassandra.
Thank you.
I must not think of what could have been. We have so much at stake. Go, Varric. Just go.
You know what I think? If Hawk had been at the temple, he'd be dead too. You people have done enough to him.
I believed him. He spun his story for me, and I swallowed it. If I'd just explained what was at stake, if I'd just made him understand... But I didn't, did I? I didn't explain why we needed Hawk. I'm such a fool.
What if you hadn't believed him, and you tracked Hawk down?
Honestly, Hawk might not even have agreed to become Inquisitor. He supported the Mage Rebellion, after all. He wouldn't have trusted me for a second. But this isn't about Hawk, or even Varric. Not truly. I should have been more careful. I should have been smarter. I don't deserve to be here.
You're too hard on yourself, Cassandra.
Not hard enough, I think.
You can't believe that.
I want you to know, I have no regrets. Maybe if we'd found Hawk or the hero of Ferelden, the Maker wouldn't have needed to send you.
Well, then we won't have a Dragon Age Inquisition.
You're not what I pictured. But if I've learned anything, it's that I know less than nothing.
Yeah, who knows where the hero of Ferelden's gone. And now she's going to do her regular animation.
Rumor being circulated. I find it hard to credit, but it suggests you and Dorian are...
Are what?
Romantically involved.
Are you asking because you're jealous?
I was simply concerned. Nothing more.
Concerned?
For your reputation and that of the Inquisition, I'll happily leave the matter in your hands.
Anyway,
I have questions.
Why am I not surprised?
We can finally ask this.
I would prefer not to speak of Antony. Another time, perhaps.
Okay, well.
Okay. Another time, then.
Well, yeah. What am I doing now? Crestword. Wicked Heart. Specialization. You could speak to the trainers. I'm already working on that. Empress Dillon. Yeah, that one's tier 3. Think I'm going to look at the war tape. Let's start to Varric first.
Cassandra's calmed down. I think you can take your hand off your crossbow.
Define calm down for me in terms of who or what she's punching right now. I wasn't trying to keep secrets. I told the Inquisition everything that seemed important at the time.
You could have told us about Corypheus sooner.
I found out he was involved at exactly the same time you did. Until he showed up at Haven, yeah. I thought he was dead. Nothing we saw at the summit made me think he'd been there. I know I need to do better. I'm sorry.
But not as other way intended to do, but...
Corypheus is back.
Yeah, we've gone over this, but okay.
You said he was a darkspawn or a magister. What is he really?
I'm not sure. I don't think Corypheus really knows either. He's definitely a darkspawn, but when we found him, it was pretty obvious he hadn't heard that. He thinks he's a magister, a priest of Dumat, in fact. He says he broke into the Golden City, like in the Chantry tale.
If you and Hawk defeated him once, we can do it again.
We didn't just think Corypheus was dead. He was dead. No pulse, no breath, full of stab wounds. There wasn't a lot of room for doubt. It makes me wonder. I thought the Wardens imprisoned Corypheus to use him. Maybe they did it because he can't be killed.
How did you and Hawk even wind up in a Grey Warden prison for ancient darkspawn?
Corypheus sent people after Hawk.
I think we've gone after
this. He actually got control of an entire Carter clan. Made them drink darkspawn blood. Weird shit. We tracked the Carter to an old dwarven fort or something in the mountains. Of course, it turned out to be a trap. They needed Hawk's blood to open the locks holding Corypheus, and they drew us into the prison to get it.
There has to be a way to defeat Corypheus. We'll find it, don't worry.
I hope you're right. Maker's breath, what have I let loose?
You had nothing to do with this, Varric.
I was the one who led Hawk to Corypheus. If I hadn't tracked the Carter to that ruin. But you've got more important things to do than listen to me worry. Just let me know when you want something shot.
And anything else? I think he's going back to his regular
Looking
animation.
For someone to talk your ear off? I think I can oblige.
Yeah, he's going back to his regular animation, so moving on. Conversations. We. Take.
And what else did Lady Forsythia say? That she'd rather drown herself than help the Inquisition. Anything else? She said she'd have us flogged alive if we allied with her brother.
That does sound like her.
Cheer up, Josie. We at least have her attention.
You always do find the brighter side of things. We are in the midst of cementing an alliance with Lady Forsythia of Nevara, Your Worship. It's become a somewhat delicate task.
Can I do anything to help negotiations?
Thank you, but I believe I have matters in hand. I dissuaded her from sending soldiers when she learned we'd struck an accord with a brother she's feuding with. Lady Forsythia simply employs a colorful manner of speech.
You're rather good-natured about threats of death and dismemberment.
They are chiefly Blaster Inquisitor. Most of them. But I confess I do miss my staff from the embassy in Antiva. It was always useful to discuss the day's visitors with them.
I have time, if you'd like to review things with me.
I wouldn't wish to impose.
If it were imposing, I wouldn't have offered.
Well, I admit, there are a few potential alliances it would be good to discuss. Right on the parlor floor, in front of everyone at the soiree. Who does such a thing in front of their guests?
The Duke of Kellington, apparently.
And then there's Cole's lurking. It frightens our guests half to death. Lord Jynarr still won't respond to our letters. And Sarah, can she not find a single overshirt with that mustard taint on it? Then there's Dorian. The man refuses to take anything seriously unless it suits its whim. Not to mention... Oh goodness. Have we been here an hour already?
Two and a half hours, I think, but no one's counting.
Oh, dear. I didn't intend to go on for so long. You must think me quite the gossip.
You've been working continually since I met you, Josephine.
And that can't stop. I must be going. But I leave feeling less troubled than I have in weeks.
Huzzah! My problem, though, is this is not anywhere nearby. Bar's like, didn't I buy stuff? Don't me. And sadly, no, you cannot just jump down there. Oh well, back to the main hall. Then to the Undercroft. Then to the war table. Okay, so banners. Bed. Yes, I want that. Canary. Think we already chose Canary there. We don't have access to the decor yet. The throne. We don't have access to the throne yet. Windows. Canary windows. Sure, why not? I wish I could craft some better armor. But, besides the dragon armor. Now let me see what I can do for medium armor. Yeah, I don't have any tier 2 armor. Tier 2 lever. Yet. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh well, some of the war accounts, so. Huzzah! I have a perk. Yeah, that's not really a problem, because I don't really use my horse for that. More healing potions wouldn't be bad. Focus won't be bad. I still want deaf hands. Can I? I can has it. And I has it. Summerstone, Blood Lotus, meh. Obsidian. I ask the Inquisitor's efforts to close the Phaedra has increased ability in various regions across the Aedas. However, demons sometimes remain, having wandered. You go kill demons.
To work?
Power for a prize. You.
Inquisitor?
Go deal with that. And more money. Always good. So.
We cannot neglect our soldiers' training.
I can do this, though.
Can we neglect roads? Our allies cannot take the same route through the mountains we did.
Some news from Ferris. It seems her literary assistance has drawn support.
Inquisitor.
Well, or so. No, but just date and time. Set time I'm early off. So Windows 10. Okay, so congratulations. It's been a day. Enhanced chain lightning ring. Major Tamara reports success. One less despicable to venture magister to worry about. Naturally, thus the magister assumes the hand behind the deed was magister to land herself. And she reports they have respectfully backed away from both her and her spores. She sends her thanks. A box of candy chocolates. Candy chocolates! And a variety of other useful items. The chocolates are mine, but the rest I pass on to you. But candy chocolates. Oh well, we got a chain lightning ring, which is good. Commander, we have verified those claims about. And yeah, just go on. Go send troops. Make them look fancy. Lariana,
Inquisitor,
go bring me money. Influence, thinker's vision is a sight to behold, a command for legions, hearts and minds. Huzzah! We have sent our soldiers to the most troubled areas, we've received numerous letters of gratitude from people in Freldon and Orlai. Huzzah! We are effective. Whatever.
At your service.
Don't really care. Okay, so change day and time. Up a day. Change day and time. Back 2 days. Get our money. Get our resources. Then we go back to our lay. And they march without incident. I thought I have a good authority that there were many closed door meetings among virtual nobility. So useful names to have sent different envoys. Potential future gains may be impressive. Do not tell Sarah I said so. Huzzah. Set time back to automatic. Okay, so we're going to talk to Sarah then probably in this episode. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Iron Bolt's fine. Dorian. Damn it, Dorian. Okay. Meh. Not sure what to do with that lightning bolt ring still.
Of course.
And there's the lag. Sarah, anything new?
I hear Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
Well, we'll do that in the next video. And then move on to another area. So anyway. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.